What's going on YouTube? It's Gavin. I'm here with another reaction video for you today. So this is another request. This is the remix, the Wiz Khalifa remix for Adorn by Miguel. Now, I'm honestly not sure if I have heard this remix before. This song came out back in 2014, and this song, like the original song by Miguel, this was always on the radio back when this first came out. So of course I have heard the original before, but admittedly I haven't heard it since like high school. So anyway, I haven't heard the song in years, but I'm not sure if I've heard the remix featuring Wiz Khalifa. So this is what we're gonna be checking out today. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Let's go. Oh my god, bro. As soon as I started this song, 5 seconds in, this beat's throwing me back. This beat is throwing me back. I feel like I'm back in high school again. Hold up. That's tough. That's tough. Let's go. What? Back to, oh my god, man. But 2014 was the worst year of my life. No, second worst year of my life. My worst year of my life was 2012. Fuck both of those years, man. Like, some of y'all might have had great years those years, but those 2 years, oh my god, they were the worst years of my life, was 2012 and 2014. But this, I did have some good times associated with this song back in high school, though. Don't get it twisted. Let's go. Let's get back to it. Now, look, play this song for a girl. Just play this song for a girl. Look, get a bottle of wine, light some candles. If you got a diffuser, use the diffuser, but don't put too much drops in because then you're going to give her a headache. Might give yourself a headache, so don't do that. Actually, lay back on the diffuser. You don't want it to look like you're trying too hard. Get the candles. Get the wine. Play this song. Let me know how it goes. Let me know how it goes. Wiz, man. Wiz always kills it. He always kills it. I've been saying this in my videos, man. Wiz always kills it. I've been listening to Wiz since I was in eighth grade. When Rolling Papers 1 came out, which will always be, personally, my favorite Wiz Khalifa album. Let me know your favorite Wiz Khalifa album in the comment section below. But he just never disappoints, man. He never disappoints. And he just had multiple bars in there. Some entendres. I mean, Wiz, man. I seen Wiz twice in concert. First time was with Snoop Dogg back when he was touring with Snoop. The High Road Tour, I believe it was called. And, like, they would perform together. Snoop would perform a song. Wiz would perform a song. They'd be going back and forth, sometimes performing together. Sometimes they would perform songs off the album, like the soundtrack that they had together, off their movie together. But, yeah, it was just a hell of a show. And then I saw Wiz again a year or two after. But, anyway, let me know in the comment section below if you've ever seen Wiz or Snoop live in concert.
Oh yeah, same way back the stars, going the skies, yeah. And look up, sugar. Now, hey, hey, hey. Same way back, my whole world's in your eyes. Ooh, in this time now,
yeah. Now that was a pass, man. That beat, oh my god, that beat threw me back. I felt like I was in high school again. I really did. I hope that threw you guys back as well. I'm honestly, like, I've heard the remix. I'm not sure if I have heard the remix before. If I did, it was back in 2014. I might have heard it, like, maybe once, if I have at all. Like, I literally have no remembrance of hearing it. But I do remember hearing the original, though. That was literally on the radio all the time. But anyway, don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share, and stay tuned. I have many more videos coming for y'all, so you don't want to miss out. And let me know what to react to next.